Guys, I'm Josh, and in today's video, I'm going to be talking about medical kits, or first aid kits as you call them. Basically, what you need in a medical kit is you need scissors, bindings, or wraps, band-aids. Liquid band-aids are really good, although they sting a little. Alcohol swabs, pain relievers, and blankets, gloves, tweezers. I don't know if I said that yet, so I'm gonna say it. But make sure you travel light when it comes to a medical kit. You can also find great stuff out in the environment for medical kits, like a brace. You basically, I'll be explaining a better type of I'll be explaining it better later on in the channel. What you basically do is you get two long hard sticks, put them on one side of your leg or arm, and on the other side of your leg and arm, and get either rope, string, vines, basically anything that you can wrap around it and tie really good. And that's pretty much, it's time for me to go. And please like and subscribe and leave a comment down below if you have any tips, comments, concerns, questions, anything, basically. Please leave it in the comment section below. Please subscribe and like this video. I just said it backwards. Like and subscribe this video. And I'll see you next time.